Hi everyone, hope you are fine. Welcome to another video. In today's video, I will tell you about how to clear the cache in Motorola Edge 40 Neo. So if you want to clear the cache or wipe up the cache in Motorola Edge 40 Neo, I will tell you how to do it. I will show you all the steps you have to follow, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. For further details, now let's watch the video and learn it.